we actually were so surprised when we got this room. We booked a normal room, and then when we checked in, they're like, oh, you're upgraded. And we're like, really? And we're just thinking like, oh yes, we're gonna get a bigger bed. No, we got an entire suite with a huge, huge balcony. First, here's the living room. Then, we got a kitchen here with a little fridge. I have to have a fridge in a hotel room because I'm always bringing my own drinks. And I feel a little spoiled, but that's just how I am. I like having a fridge in my hotel room. And this is the best part, it's a huge balcony. Ah, if I could open it. Come on. Ta-da! Look at this view of Fort Lauderdale. It's so pretty. And it doesn't stop there, it like keeps going. It's like, it wraps all the way around. Fort Lauderdale. I like the other side better, but it's nice that we get the option of this side too if you wanted to check out cars. Or traffic. We want to see how traffic's doing. But no, this is the nice side. I really like the view over here. So I can see Chris and I having breakfast here tomorrow morning, just chilling. Yeah, and the weather is perfect this time of year, so I'm super, super ecstatic about this.
Welcome to our bedroom. Again, massive, and we got two beds. This lovely chair right over there. And we got the TV and dresser and a desk that we're not gonna sit at. Oh. And then another big surprise, we have, sorry, I wanna just turn off the fan. We have this bathroom, and it is huge. I mean, look, it goes like all the way down. I guess, sorry, I do have to turn on the light here. But, I mean, how far does this go? It's like humongous. I've never seen a hotel where this bathroom was so huge. And then, this bathtub is amazing. Like, I'm just gonna hop in because I just love huge bathtubs. I can't wait to use this tonight. It's gonna be so nice. And then they have, it does massage you. They have like the bubbles. A neck massage button. I can't wait to use that. I'm so excited. Whee! Oh, and then we got some goodies. We got some shampoo, some conditioner, and body lotion, and a shower cap, and a little box. So yeah, we're pretty excited.